Good. You got three? No, no, 27 and 2 are your assists. Offside, good. Hey! Okay. Sticks! Okay. Good. Thank you. So are you like this with your hands up, saying that I'm not fucking covering the puck, or are you saying like blow the whistle, ref?
No, I was just, not.
No! I did not see off goalie, no. Yeah, it just looked like to me that the shot was wide and the goalie missed it. Yep. As long as you're not delaying the game, yeah. Thank you. Good. 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 Was it you asking me about changing on the fly?
Yeah,
it's, I know what the rule is, but...
Well, as long as we know, it's fine.
Yeah, like, with icings and everything, as long as there's no deliberate, intentional means to delay the game, like, fuck, change. It's one less thing I have to worry about, and you know what?
I like that.
90% of the fucking time, when a ref blows the whistle and calls the guy back, it takes more time anyway. And don't, like, don't look at us, should I go? If you're gonna change, just fucking change.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. It's your ice time. That's one less thing I have to not deal with. And then us saying, oh, you can't change. You're like, oh, fuck, really? Come on. Like, so I just, no. I let you guys change whenever. This is one of the only leagues left that actually some of the guys still enforce it. So, and I do more in the West. I'm just telling about letting you guys change whenever. It's one less thing I have to worry about. And yeah, just don't delay the game. Yeah. Sticks! Hey! Offside! Oh, here he is. Good! Right here, guys. Far side, boys. Good! Both. Two black interference, two white interference. Hi, boys. Nets off. Are you talking about the tying up here with the net coming off?
Nope.
That was just a tie up. Two guys just got their sticks tied up together. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I got him. Really? You're actually complaining that I called a penalty on them? Rough. You actually complaining I called a penalty on them?
Pardon me?
Are you actually complaining that I called a penalty on them?
Thank you.
No, but
I was talking about my defense
partner. I don't think you were. Now, I'm gonna tell you one thing. You can come up and talk to me about anything. Just don't do it behind my back and don't scream it from across the stage. You got a problem? Come and talk to me. I'm more than willing to talk to you, okay,
bud?
All right, cool. Good! Head up. Squeeze behind you, okay? Ivan! I got it off for you guys. Seven white, watch the boot paint and that body standing inside it, eh? I saw that from the blue line, but it was just a brush. If it would have went in, I probably would have called it off, just because he wasn't able. Yeah. I know, that's why there was no penalty, and it would have just been waved off, because the goalie wouldn't have been like...
Yeah.
It's all about timing, and I realize that.
Yeah.
Oh! Okay. No worries. Okay. No, I'm good, thanks. Eight black. Eight black, hook. Yeah, by hooking the man. Puck, guys, puck. Thank you.
Left side, guys, over here.
No glove! Heads up! Let's go, boys! It's free, guys! Let him go! Let him go! Let him go! Oh, hold on, guys. Latecomer. Okay, sticks down, guys. No movement. I post everything on YouTube.
Yeah.
I got a channel here. Yeah,
actually?
Yeah.
Of all the stupid shit? Or?
No, the whole game.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Do people watch that, I assume?
There, I get views. I don't think anybody fucking sits and watches 45 minutes of fucking men's hockey, but I do get views. Yeah, good work, guys.
Cool.
Yeah. Ciao, boys. Yeah, you're welcome. Yeah, you're welcome. Yeah, I do get views. I got, yeah, you're welcome. Good job, guys. Good, guys. You're welcome. Good job. Good job, guys. Yeah, I have maybe.
You look like some real fucking stupid ass.
Yeah, but you know what? It's very rare.
Yeah.
Last summer, though, seemed to be really dumb for some reason. But yeah, I have maybe 100 subscribers.
Sure.